This video will show you how to email an individual teacher, or all teachers from the administrator account. In your administrator account, navigate to the teachers page. To email all the teachers, click on the email link under the text teachers. Your email client will automatically start, with the teachers' email addresses in the recipient list. You can then write and send your email to all the teachers. To email an individual teacher, click on the teacher you want to email, from the teacher list. Then click on the email address hot link to start your email client. You can then write and send the email to this teacher.